Siguro si Chantel kasi, she may seem very, how do you say this? Very maldita or very spoiled or maarte, but she's actually very innocent at heart. Like, she really doesn't know how the world works. Dinidiscover pa niya yung life, yung kung paano siya yung sarili niya. So siguro, ano lang sa stage na dinidiscover ko din talaga how the world works. Siguro yun yung sa amin ni Chantel. Para si Chantel, she's very curious din. Kasi tinatanong niya sa movie sa sarili niya, what does she love ba talaga? Parang ganun. So, yun, curiosity siguro, yun yung pagkakamarin.
How about this sa paghanap ng Prince Charming? Similar ba rin kayo?
Sa paghanap ng Prince Charming? Si Chantel, naghanap talaga siya ng Prince Charming eh. Ako siguro, hindi ako naghanap ng Prince Charming. Pero, nahanap ko. Ah! Ayun.
Thank you. For Elmo, nakarinig ka rin ba doon sa character mo as no one? Nakuha ka na rin ba sa best friend mo?
Personally, I don't think naka-relate ako sa kanya. But, I have seen naman enough films for me to understand kung ano yung pinagdaanan ni Noah, kung paano niya i-overcome yung problem niya, yung issues niya sa love niya. So personally, I haven't experienced it, but I have seen enough films for me to relate to know.
Sa marami ng mga unforgettable scenes, marami mga ganda, like the car scene ninyo. Ano yung pinaka-unforgettable?
You've seen the movie.
Yeah.
You've seen it. Oh, okay.
Yeah. Ano yung pinaka-favorite ninyo na eksena na very unforgettable
scene? Together?
Yes.
I think the end scene, the final scene, yes. The final scene, because it's very delicious. It's very no, to say the way it was shown to us, talking in direct person, parang yung gusto niya is para makomplete yung fairy tale na movie. He had to make it that kind. Yung shot, the animation like that. So, for me, that's my favorite scene.
How about for Daniela?
I always say this, but my favorite scenes talaga were the scenes that were shot underwater. Marami kami shoot, isang buong araw yun eh. I was just doing different scenes underwater. It was, yun talaga, it's the best experience for me. Ganda talaga.
Ang question for Direk, hindi ba kayo nag-hesitate na gawin yung ending since sobra niyang dinali yung fairy tale ng mga movies, sobra siyang kakaiba. Hindi ba kayo nag-second thought or na-ibahin yung ending?
Without giving any spoilers, ang alam talaga is kami ni Direk Jun who created the story. Nagkaroon ng point na diniscuss talaga namin how far will we go from yung expected. And then nag-decide kami na kailangan mag-push eh. Kailangan may bago. So, sige na, dali na natin yung audience doon. Diba? But starting with something familiar. Kaya yung mga elements sa simula, familiar. Pero kailangan unti-unti lumalayo.